Okay, okay.
Another great event in SRKR Engineering College. So today we are proud to say that more than 700 students selected in placements. So all the major companies like TCS, Infosys and all these companies, they visited us, and in all branches they have taken, and we are expecting 200 more in future selections. So on this occasion I appreciate the placement department under the leadership of Dr. Murthy Garu and Dr. Suresh Babu Garu and his entire team. And at the same time, so many people helped for this occasion. So many professors, they have given coding and all these things. They have done CRT classes, they have conducted very well. And the HODs also, they have given highest support. And because of these, all these combined effect, today we reached the maximum goal.
మన ఎస్ఆర్కేఆర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజీ ప్లేస్మెంట్లో ఈ 2019-20 బ్యాచ్కి 700 మంది పైగా వివిధ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ల నుంచి సెలెక్ట్ అయ్యారు వివిధ కంపెనీలకు. వీరందరినీ మనస్ఫూర్తిగా అభినందిస్తూ ఈ దీనికి ఎంతో కృషి చేసిన ప్లేస్మెంట్ వారికి కూడా మా మేనేజ్మెంట్ తరఫున మూర్తి గారికి, సురేష్ బాబు, అదర్ టీమ్స్కి, మేనేజ్మెంట్ తరఫున నా అభినందనలు తెలియజేస్తున్నాను. ఈ సంస్థలో ఇంతకుముందు గతంలో కూడా ఎంతోమంది సెలెక్ట్ అయ్యి దేశ విదేశాల్లో ఉన్నత స్థానాల్లో స్థిరపడ్డారు. ఈ విద్యార్థులు కూడా సెలెక్ట్ అయిన విద్యార్థులు వాళ్ళ కంపెనీల్లో ఉన్నత స్థానాన్ని చేరుకుని మన ఎస్ఆర్కేఆర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజీకి, వారి పేరెంట్స్కి మంచి పేరు ప్రతిష్టలు తీసుకొస్తారని ఆశిస్తున్నాను.
టుడే వాట్ వీ అచీవ్ 721 ప్లస్ ఆఫర్స్ ఈజ్ ద కంబైన్డ్ ఎఫర్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ, టీఎన్పీ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ అండ్ మ్యాగ్నానిమస్ సపోర్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మేనేజ్మెంట్. We had introduced quantitative techniques, verbal aptitude, coding during the third year itself, 3-1 and 3-2 as credit courses, plus summer APEX training programs, CCC coding programs, and company-specific program about talent you helped to achieve our goal. It has just happened in span of 2 months only. Moreover, we are expecting Wipro during October 19th, 20th, and also at least 30-35 companies visiting our college regularly.
I am happy to share with all the people that SRKR Engineering College has very good number of placements. The head of the department of CSA, I feel happy that we have bagged around 270 placements of the final year students who are going out in 2020. Almost we have 35% of the share in the college placements. This is the highest placements in an individual engineering college in Andhra Pradesh.
When I first got into college, I had no idea what engineering would be like. But now I proudly say that I'm an SRKRian with two jobs of TCS and Infosys. People of the management and the college staff has arranged special training classes for each and every company, so that here in different colleges, the companies will be having a choice of choosing students. But in SRKR Engineering College, students of the have that choice of choosing one company from the other. They have that many options.
Today I was very glad to say something about SRKR College only because of we got more than 750 placements, that this entire hard work 50% is credited to a management department and TPO department. I was very thankful to my HOD M. Padhiraj Garu and TPO department, Murthy sir and Venkatesh sir and Padmaraj sir, who encouraged very much in the Facebook and whatever the media it might be. So we got the placements more than one in a company for more than 200 people. I was very honored to say something about SRKR College. Nothing but be proud to be an Indian, proud to be an SRKR student. Thank you.
First of all, I am very glad to be part of this college. This college gives me so many things and I learned so many things from here. And especially I got two campuses, TCS and Infosys. I am very happy for that. And the college gave me training very effectively and very immense training given by all the talent show trainers and Apex trainers for me. And my special thanks to GVR Muthi sir and all TNPSL staff members. They give me motivation and encourage me to get the campus placement. And another member who teach me soft skills, Vicky David, he learned me how to tackle the interview and how to get the interview tips and how to you should be dressed and all these things.